New tonight, one of the men vying to be Virginia's next governor is weighing in on fireworks. The Washington Post reports Republican candidate Ed Gillespie says if elected, he will work to legalize higher grade fireworks that are allowed in neighboring Tennessee and West Virginia. He released a video Friday calling the fireworks in the Commonwealth rinky-dink. He also said the state is missing out on creating thousands of jobs and earning tens of millions of dollars in tax revenue.